And even though I studied all those subjects at school, in my other disciplines, like biochemistry and physics, I find myself coming back increasingly into the arts and to be able to do my PhD in art history. So I think that that has been the story, you know, of my involvement in the arts. I also run a publishing company where I try as much as possible in my own way to promote the work of Nigerian artists through a magazine called Omeka. And I also head the professional organization for artists in Nigeria, the Society of Nigerian Artists, where for me it's a life of service, it's a life of giving to the visual arts, which I feel has given me so much. So that's my story.
When you work, do you prefer to work, you know, in a very quiet environment or with music? And how do you enjoy your process?
Well, I think it varies. Sometimes I want to concentrate, and sometimes I don't want music around, and some or noise, and sometimes I want to things on a lighter note. Sometimes I like music to inspire me. It could be classical music, it could be jazz, it could be reggae music. And it could just be R&B or pop music from yesterday as well. I was growing up. Sometimes I like to remember my youth, and that for me is a way of inspiring myself. At other times, you know, I like friends around where I'm working and little comments they make, critiques, constructive critiques that they make about me. I'm very used